Truly I say to you, blessed be the Lord God of Israel, he has come to his people. Lord, with kindness upon your people. Look with kindness upon your people, Lord, and grant, we pray, that those you were pleased to renew by eternal mysteries may attain in their flesh the incorruptible glory of the resurrection through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Our
help is in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
May Almighty God bless you, all the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us pray, please, to bring the love of God.